If you've been looking for Pilates classes in Milton, then you are gonna wanna watch this week's episode. On this week's episode of Check It Out Milton, we're going to introduce you to Elizabeth Ivanic Pilates. It's run here at the Ultima Physiotherapy Clinic at 330 Bronte Street, Unit 110. Elizabeth is so well versed in Pilates and holistic wellness, but I'm going to let her tell you all about it.
Hi, my name is Elizabeth Ivanic, and I am a Pilates certified instructor. I'm also a certified yoga instructor, and I hold certifications in L-DOA, TRX, restorative Thai yoga massage, and reflexology. So just well-rounded and a holistic approach to movement. And I've teamed up with the physiotherapist just to provide more of a therapeutic approach to the Pilates practice. Pilates practice, you'll see that I'm sitting on a reformer. However, it's not predominantly done on the reformer. A lot of the work is done mat-based, and the approach is more feeling approachable for adaptability, feeling comfortable to gain strength and awareness, joint stability, and feeling more empowerment in one's body. Also, being here within the clinic itself, I find that it's really beneficial because I'm able to work with the athletic therapists and the physiotherapists, as well as team up with the massage therapist to have a client-centered approach to movement. So you as the individual have a say in your approach. And you know, we do functional training, we do HIIT-style training, we do therapeutic movements ranging from young children all the way up to the age of 80 plus.
Where's the best place for people to contact you to learn more about Pilates?
You can reach me on Instagram at Elizabeth Ivanic Pilates. You can also connect with me at Ultima Physio in Milton, Ontario. So here at Ultima Physio, we do more of a client-centered approach for our solo sessions. So if you're interested in having more of a one-on-one where we're working with one another to build specific areas of interest, you're looking for core strengthening, you're looking for agility training, or just overall well-being, the solos are quite a good match to individuals. In addition to that, we also offer duets. So I'll have two people in a class, and it is more of a privatized approach, a semi-private. So you will get my full attention, and we offer modifications. We offer just various movements to help build the strength and integrity of one's body.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this episode. If you haven't yet, follow us on YouTube at Silver Birch Collective, and follow us on Instagram at Silver Birch Collective as well. See you next week.